Welcome to our first make-it-yourself me entry, cream of chicken soup. Melt 3 tablespoons of butter. Add 3 tablespoons of flour and whisk for 1 minute. Add milk broth, garlic powder, salt, and pepper. Simmer on low for 3 minutes. Done.